our profound and prestigious Epsilon Gamma chapter of Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated was chartered by seven young women known as the Seven Spades on May 27, 1972. They are Christine Arrington, Judith Bryant, Regina Duncan, Sandra Edmond, Marcella Hamer, Michaeline McGee, and Gwendolyn Williams. There were other initiates as well. However, because of the high number of graduating sorors, Epsilon Gamma Chapter was deactivated in 1985. It was reactivated on November 18, 1988 by six strong, outstanding young women known as SS Suave. With this Sigma Torch rekindled, there have been 24 pledge classes. SS Suave, SS Nuvo, SS Twazium, SS Serbian, SS Fantasy, SS True Unity, SS Favor, SS Toujours, SS Finesse, SS Trinity, SS Tulur, SS Femme Fatale, SS Fantasia, SS Temerity, SS Forbidden, SS Feria, SS Foi, SS Fatality, SS Sidiri, SS Tenacity, SS Follet, SS Optimist, SS Tenir, and our latest class, SS Obligatory. In keeping with the sorority's aim of high scholastic achievement, Epsilon Gamma Chapter is proud to have a history of maintaining the highest overall GPA in the Purdue University Greek system. In keeping with the sorority's slogan, Greater Service, Greater Progress, the sorority supports charities such as Habitat for Humanity, March of Dimes, and volunteers at the Hannah Center regularly in the Greater Lafayette area. Traditionally, Epsilon Gamma Sigma Week has various activities throughout the week, culminating in the annual brunch, the hair show, and or the bachelorette auction, which proceeds are donated to various charities. Epsilon Gamma has been a beacon of class, intelligence, elegance, and talent for over 40 years. From our charter members to our newest member, this video is dedicated to the women of Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated Epsilon Gamma Chapter. Continue to keep the Sigma torch burning bright.
With million girls around, but I don't see no one but you.
How you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.